That's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. Ah! You're grounded! I'll hear about this. The longer this takes, the more years I'm going to ground you. This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home. Now that's some discipline. I'll ground you all. What the hell? I swear I was just about to ground somebody. Now you ready to straighten up and fly, right? I'll ground you all!
Oh, gosh! Give him hell, douchebag!
Butters, if something doesn't happen soon, you're double grounded.
Oh, no!
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded.
Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now. Pretty shocking, huh, Dad?
Butters, you're wasting electricity.
The new kid can't be grounded. It's like a miracle, you guys.
God damn it. That ought to knock some manners into you. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Well, it sure has been nice being your friend, guys.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded!
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like wrath of kite! Never fear, kite here! My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me!
How many times have I told you not to play around? It's for your own good.
You're not even my dad!
Now that's some good corporal punishment. Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
It's go time, Butt Lord.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded!
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Now, think about what you've done.
You're not even my dad!
Quit screwing around, Butt Lord!
Here comes a grounding!
Hamburgers! You got this!
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded!
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie. Look at me, dudes! I'm on fire!
Oh,
yeah, you like that, kid? That's what discipline feels like.
Oh, dang it, not again.
What the hell? I'm playing with fire? That's grounds for a grounding.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
You're grounded for life!
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Hey, guys, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable!
No!